Diodorus preserves a version by which the Carthaginian invasion in 480 was actually part of a concerted effort between Xerxes and the Carthaginians to destroy these evil freedom-loving Greeks. Obviously, I say freedom-loving very sarcastically there, because we all know that the Greeks were slavers and not exactly pleasant people, I'm sure. But we read in Diodorus that Xerxes, being won over by Mardonius, one of his agents, and desiring to drive all the Greeks from their homes, sent an embassy to the Carthaginians to urge them to join in the undertaking and closed an agreement with them, to the effect that he would wage war upon the Greeks who lived in Greece, while the Carthaginians should at the same time gather great armaments and subdue those Greeks who lived in Sicily and Italy. This is obviously later hyperbole. We'll get to, I'm sure, here in a bit, the political effects of the Battle of Himera. But I think this is the best example of their ultimate result, which was painting the conflict between Hamilcar, Himera, Acragas, and Syracuse as one of Greeks versus marauding barbarians, equivalent to Xerxes crossing the Hellespont and trying to destroy Hellenic life as everyone knew it in the Aegean.